Hi, I'm Dave Balkan, and I'm going to explain in very easy to understand terms so you folks out there maybe get a better understanding of water pressure in terms of PSI. PSI is pounds per square inch. So in front of me, I have a 5-gallon pail of water, which water weighs a little over 8 pounds a gallon. It's about 41.5 pounds of water. And I have a 2-inch pipe. They're both filled up to the same level. So the question would be, at the base of the two of these, which one has the higher PSI? And I'm gonna move over to my whiteboard and explain that for you. Okay, so here we are in the Balkan classroom. I'm gonna make this, I think, concise and simple. Let's say that's ground level. Key number, every foot of water has a weight of 0.434 pounds. For every foot of water, you get a PSI of 0.434 pounds. So in other words, if this is ground level, and you have, let's say you have a water tank, that's 100 by 100. The PSI at ground level would be 43.4 pounds. That's what your PSI would be if you were at ground level, if your house was at ground level. So say this is your house. You have a basement and you have 3 floors. Now the interesting thing is, if you have the same column of water and instead of 100 feet wide, it could be 3 inches wide. The calculation is the same. You still have 43.4 PSI pounds per square inch because it's pounds per square inch. The actual volume does not come into play. Now, how that affects a house is if you go below ground because you're adding height to the water, your PSI will actually increase. As you go higher and higher, your PSI will decrease because the water, you're losing height. You're losing height. That's why in virtually any building, particularly in New York City, when you're above 6 floors, you will see rooftop water tanks. The tanks are fed, and then you're creating additional water pressure again by the height. So the answer to my initial question is, what has a greater PSI, a 2-inch pipe at the same height as a 5-gallon pail of water? They're exactly the same. The PSI is exactly the same because it's calculated by height. I hope that helps you guys out there. Thank you.